One of these days, someone's gonna ask you to do something you really don't want to do. And some of you are gonna do it. Could be about drugs or sex or dropping out of school, but you'll do it because you're afraid of getting put down. Isn't it dumb to do something so that someone will like you when you end up hurting yourself and hating yourself for doing it? The more you know, the more you'll learn to say no.